Alright, I'm back on Shadow the Hedgehog. Now, but I believe, if I routed this correctly, that... Oh, so you get the star if you do everything. I'm not gonna do everything. The last two things I gotta do is pure evil and pure hero. Okay, so that's both on Black Comet. I'm gonna pure evil first. So we will see 6 new stages. And I am limiting myself to do whatever route I'm doing, I have to do that route. So if I'm going hero, I have to go all hero, dark, all dark. So I can't just, you know, go easy and go neutral somewhere. Means I'll be watching a lot of cutscenes. Except this one. Pure Evil is up first. Take a drink. The last part, I was actually able to do in under 2 hours. I doubt I'm going to do that again this time, though.
Time to go and fulfill this promise.
Because, again, mostly new levels. Oh.
There should destroy the soul.
Hey,
he's on our side.
Go ahead and do that.
Spare me.
I'm so used to going neutral route. I was going for the Chaos Emerald. Or Chaos Control.
Don't touch the red fruit. Hey, Shadow! That's one of the Chaos Emeralds. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock unlimited power. That platform there, that's just unnecessary. Blue Hedgehog spotted. Come here! Come here!
Oh, he's actually not shooting me. Oh. I'm too short. An option. Ooh. I keep one to Z target. So it doesn't actually consume ammo if the It's a projectile, the blade hits something. But it's so short, I mean, it's not really worth it. I am gonna carry it though. I never actually use it. I've been using that chicken gun ever since I got that. You know, Sonic, I want you to see this. I want you to see what I'm doing. But they were saying that even before Sonic was with me, so I think that's an error. That or that's probably just a reference to Sonic Adventure 2 when they kept confusing Shadow for Sonic. That'd be funny if all the gun soldiers actually went after Sonic again, even though Shadow's the one killing everyone. Holy shit, you can actually destroy the helicopter. I didn't actually know that, or maybe they destroyed it with the laser. I don't know, I'm gonna assume I did it. Looks like our guests have decided to pay us another visit. Let's show them a good time. I thought you died.
Find the last one and finish him off.
Come on, let's hunt down the black creatures.
I don't like how the switches look in this game compared to the others. Like, they just really look like they don't fit in this world. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. Oh!
Well done, Shadow.
Anybody who gets in my way is my enemy.
Oh, so your hero score subtracts from your... Or does it? I don't know. I don't care. I ain't here for score. Hey, this should be a new one.
Attention! Emergency broadcast to all mobile units. Headquarters to all mobile units. All points bulletin. Be on the lookout for Shadow, the Black Hedgehog. Wanted in connection with the terrorist attacks. Last seen in the vicinity of downtown Westopolis. Orders are, capture him. Dead or alive.
Out of my way. Coming through.
Stop! Don't move, or we'll shoot!
Stupid humans.
Very impressive, Shadow.
Who are you?
You don't remember anything, do you? But you will in time. But now, there's no time to waste here. Go and access the United Federation's mainframe. Understand?
Got it.
Damn, he just takes for his value. Anyway, so he just takes orders without even questioning now, doesn't he? Dark Shadow is a tool.
What is this sensation? I feel.
Destroy the.
Help me find.
Destroy the core.
I see. I can control which way this leads.
I mean, that's a really good point. You destroy the internet, everyone's fucked. That's really crippled the military's ability to even fight off any forces, because they wouldn't be able to coordinate properly. This isn't terror shit. I feel like Japan, or at least Sega, the Sonic team was mad at America when they made this game. Super mad.
This is a light speed circuit. Touch it, and your body is transmitted as electron particles. That red block is a firewall designed to ward off intruders. Watch out.
It's actually pretty neat.
Another firewall. Out of the way.
Oop, that one got me. I don't want to listen to her anymore. I have 100 shots of this. I'm keeping this.
Two worms track down their prey by detecting their vital signs.
Ooh, that was knocking me off the map. I think a spring would have been better. This level, I think, killed me a bunch when I played it as a kid. And I think this part's why. Changing colors like the other level.
Our soldiers have secured. It seems like they have stepped out of their security. Jump. Make the humans suffer. Touch that.
This is a long level. How do I keep missing it? It's like I keep going through the motherfucker. There we go. Took down the internet.
Whatever happens to the humans is no concern of mine.
Where's Black Doom's little crimson stripes on him?
Perfect.
I should not have gotten A rank. Although I did just blast through the level, so it's just a long level.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in five other cities.
I don't know why it'd be the same cutscene. I thought this would be a new level.
Where am I? Isn't that Dr. Eggman?
Eggman.
Maybe he can tell me about those black creatures.
They always put a weird emphasis on black. I mean, I think they knew what they were doing. Oh, okay, so the next level will be a new one, not this one.
Light the fires of the giant lantern.
Oh, fuck this level.
Oh, Shadow, I'm so glad you're here. Cream went into this weird-looking castle and she hasn't come back in. Will you go in there with me to look for her? Hey, look! It's a balloon!
Black creatures have infiltrated my castle. I'd like you to go and light those giant lanterns. They're part of my special defenses.
Maybe that's why they invaded. Because we have shitty defense systems that rely on lanterns.
Stupid ghost.
Thinking, you know, instead of technology, since you're scientists and can make robots and battle fleets. Whatever, though.
You know how these balloons work, right? They're set to float around a set area and then return. If you need to get down, you need to jump off. Try going down.
Oh, hey, hold up! I think I can hear Cream's voice!
But there's a lantern in here.
Light the fires on the giant lantern.
Oh, it's up there.
Good work, Shadow. Three to go.
Oh, that's pointless.
I wonder how my robots are doing.
Oh, what's my lantern?
Press the control stick up to make this thing dive, and then pull back to make it fly up. Holding down the A button will let you accelerate.
Side. Oh, there's another jack-o'-lantern place up there.
Those pulsating blobs are some kind of alien spawn. Make sure you don't overlook them. According to my research, pressing the X button will let you use the alien's red rapid transit flow.
I need to hit that thing up there.
Try going up. Do you have any box? Shadow, where are you going? The giant lantern is behind you.
Oh, so the lantern actually does damage even if you don't swing it. Awesome.
Ah, that's number three. More of the intruders are getting in now. Move quickly. Do you have any fire? Shadow, leave my things alone!
Oh, but that doesn't work.
It's a dead end! Or is it?
Wait, no, it's this way.
Do you have any fire?
Hope I'm going the right way.
Ooh.
Press the X button when you're near some rings to use a light dash move. Check the lower right-hand corner of the screen to see the creature's remaining health. Make sure you steer clear of walls and obstacles while flying.
This game does have a lot of exploration for it, which does give a replay value.
Have any fire?
And that's the last
Nicely
one.
Nicely done, Shadow.
I'm one step closer to getting the truth from the doctor. I will not let him interfere with my plans. Perfect. Another Chaos Emerald.
Eggman has a dickhead.
Here, Shadow?
Doctor, I don't want to fight with you, but I need those Chaos Emeralds. They hold the secret to my...
Enough of this nonsense! The Chaos Emeralds belong to me! All of them! Now,
this time I actually helped him with his lantern, and he still wanted to attack.
Why can't you
leave us alone already? Shadow, bring him down!
Cream's still trapped, by the way.
Eggman is on top of the robot's head.
Lights up! Lights up! Lights up! Lights up! Is that all you got? Lights up! How dare you! Lights up! Lights up!
Watch out for the ghosts that come out from underneath that bed, too!
You haven't seen the last of me!
Sorry, Doctor, but that Chaos Emerald is mine. Perfect.
I don't know why Amy's so happy. Her friend's still stuck and trapped in the walls.
Mr. President, there's an emergency.
What now?
It seems as if our ground forces have been able to contain the Black Arms. But apparently enemy reinforcements have arrived, and Central City is being invaded.
How? How can this be?
Alright, so this is a new level. Is this the one with the bombs? Oh, I hate this one.
Shadow, let me share with you a piece of your past. It's filled with nothing but hatred and contempt for the humans.
Hatred and contempt for the humans?
You were the ultimate life form, but the humans feared you and wanted to destroy you. And they did. Now, you must amass revenge on those humans. Unleash your anger and ultimate powers on them. Shadow, we are sitting down and will annihilate the city. Trigger it, and the city will be destroyed. Detonate this bomb in the next few minutes, and take revenge on the citizens with your own hands.
Where do I go?
Timing. The Black Reachers have huge bikes that they're trying to set off here in the city. We only have a few minutes before the bombs detonate and destroy the city. You've got to help us.
Well, there's one of the big ones. I don't know where the rest are.
Bravo team, respond!
These are munitions that we have stored in different areas. Ordinary weapons are useless against them. This territory is now the domain of the Black Rangers. Use one of the human vehicles to get past.
I fucking hate this level.
Damn it.
Oh, can't stick those up. Okay, that's just a circle. I have no idea where I'm going.
Damn it.
Send out the tanks.
It went right last time, so I'm gonna go left.
There he is. Send out. This is for my friends. This is for my friends. Appears to have been disarmed. Spare me.
If you wish to board a human, press the X button. The A button will accelerate.
Try going down. Get ready to fire.
At least there's a fucking map.
What are you doing? You only have 1 more minute to detonate the bombs.
Well, bitch, you don't tell me where they are.
This marshy stuff is poisonous. Stay clear of it.
I've already been this way. Actually, no, I haven't.
Five, we're getting there. 30 seconds left. Shadow, you've got to do something.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna fucking restart.
Shadow, try it. Is the president safe? What are you doing, Shadow?
I just went a giant fucking circle again. The last two bombs were. Yeah, just for that.
Remember, the city annihilated while staying
There's too many enemies.
Freak, where's the bomb squad? We're get him!
If I didn't have invincibility there, I would have died. I just ran into the alien with no rings. Not back. Okay, there we go. Last one, just right up here.
Mr. Yuji Naka is all right. This is for my friends.
Ha, that's an Easter egg. That's the main Sonic guy.
Death to all who oppose me.
Never knew that as a kid. Actually, I don't even think if I even heard that voice line.
Well done, Shadow.
Using a chaos blast to blow up the city. That's appropriate.
At last, revenge. Perfect.
I think this is new.
So finally come to realize just how abominable these humans are. It's time to make all final preparations for our ritual. Hidden inside that space colony arc is the most powerful weapon able to pierce stars. The Eclipse Cannon.
Piercing the stars.
That's right. The seven.
He said that like he was in a trance.
Are needed to demonstrate its full power, or tomorrow's prosperity ritual will all be for nothing.
Prosperity ritual? Tomorrow?
Why has it got to be tomorrow?
Go What fools. Humans created the Eclipse Cannon to protect themselves from terror. Instead, it will be used to destroy mankind.
Oh, you know what? I get why it's gotta be tomorrow. Because the comet, maybe they can't change the speed and direction of the comet, so once it passes, that's it. I like how you're actually working with the Black Arms creatures now. On Xbox or PlayStation, there'd be an achievement for going through the whole level without jumping off. All the best levels are like locked to the far left and right. Shit. Should have stopped for that checkpoint.
Damn, not here.
Oh, I got plenty of lives though. Thank you. Damn, he smacked that.
Eclipse cannon is nearby. Say your prayers, you disgusting humans.
Headquarters! Arc to headquarters! Come in! Come in! Shadow's penetrated the Arc. He's headed toward the control room of the Eclipse Cannon.
Come in, Eclipse Cannon! He must be stopped at all costs! Take him out! That's an order!
10-4, copy that!
But you're not.
Arc Defense Unit Blue Falcon, I'm engaging the Hedgehog!
Bunny fucker.
Shadow. Let your last revenge
now.
Give you the power you need. Do not let him escape. Use the pillars in the center to run him down.
Yeah, I'm confused. Drop the weapon somewhere. Ah, there it is.
Weapon is capable of a 360-degree firing radius. Do not press the weapon, or you will be exposed to area falling.
Hey, he just fell to Earth. Nah, he's dead.
The planet-piercing eclipse cannon. There's no escape for you now.
Take rule of this planet. Any attempts to resist are futile and will result in death. You humans are so pathetic.
Damn you.
As of today, this planet is mine.
You're crazy. We will not.
Now, we will begin to exterminate all of the world's leaders who resist.
What?
Annihilation for this planet is near. It is time to embrace the dawn of your demise and despair.
Damn. Oh, damn. They actually killed him. What happens if you go the hero route now? Like, guys, I know I fucked up and I helped the aliens and got a whole city exterminated, but I'm sorry. Oh no, he's still alive. He's on the ship. Still a bunch of people died.
Sir, I'm gonna watch this again. Are you all right?
Never mind me. What about the people of Central City?
No need to worry, sir. Orders were issued yesterday, and everyone has been evacuated.
No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Don't even.
Very good, Commander.
So this scene makes more sense now than it did in the other playthrough.
Commander, the invaders! Estimated over 1,000 black aliens inbound. They've penetrated our outer perimeter.
What?
According to reports, Shadow's also been sighted with the black alien.
Okay, I've seen all that.
Destroy the core of this base.
Lock on with your sights. Get ready to fight. Hold. Get ready to take. Don't let him get away. No! No! Come on, this'll just take 3 seconds! Armor feet! Don't let him get away! Incoming! Come on, men! Familiar terrain gives us the advantage!
Oh,
damn, not here.
I was thinking I could try one up on that. There's no point to it. I just wanted to see if I could.
Don't let him get away.
Got my answer though.
This is the last stronghold of the human army. Destroy the core of the base, and then this planet will be completely defenseless.
I didn't know you can grind on that.
If you defeat those foolish humans, this game should make the humans suffer. Grab on to that pony and hurry on ahead. It should be safe to use.
Shadow!
Black aliens have broken their way through. They've got to be after the Chaos Emerald that's warehoused in the subterranean.
Can't look around.
Death to all who oppose to this.
Look around with the camera. Oh, there it is.
Well done, Shadow.
Protect them! Don't let him get away!
Can you believe this? They won't even let it... This interior passageway looks like it's at maximum security. You're probably better off grabbing onto the...
Destroy the core of this space. If the camera spots you, go around the corner and take cover.
All units, this is a full-scale assault! This is our last
stand! Can
they
even hit you? Don't look like it.
Men status report!
This is it.
Damn it.
Death to all who oppose me.
At last, the human resistance has been crushed. Perfect.
Damn, I didn't kill a single alien. Or at least that's what the game says, because I got zero hero score.
Get out of my way. Shadow, I can't let you go. Not like this.
You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it. It's time to settle this once and for all.
All right. I know what I have to do. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay. Pay with their lives for what they've done.
You?
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too.
Sonic is shit himself.
This is for my family and for Maria. With my own hands.
Let's do this, Shadow. Not bad, Shadow, but the fun is just getting started.
Yeah, this is the last part. Oh shit. Oh, my rings. Okay, there we go. Yep, I got one more ending to go after this, and then the canon ending.
Take this.
The canon ending isn't even a full playthrough. It's just like one mission and a boss fight. The mission's not long, though. That's my ring.
Still, you devil.
Ring again.
Still, you devil.
Oh, fuck! Maybe we waste all the shots.
The weapon's anti-particle is a lie.
What's tomorrow? Oh no, we're done with you idiots. Payday. The next time me and him are going to pick up a co-op together, it's probably going to be the Hunter Call of the Wild. We're not 100% sure, but I mean, it's looking to be that way, because we can't be making any more play. Actually, what time is it? The final part of Payday actually gets uploaded on YouTube in 1 hour. Actually, no, a little over 30 minutes. 33 minutes. Tomorrow's probably gonna be more ogre battle.
Charge complete! Now it's time! Still, you devil! I have failed.
And this is where Sonic fucking dies. Good. Did you get for talking about the power of friendship last game? That was cringe, bro.
Mere humans cannot stop me.
Black Doom's eye keeps changing its color pattern, its little crimson pattern. I don't know if that's a glitch or if they did that on purpose. I feel like it's a glitch, though.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds. Shadow, what are you gonna do with them? I'm Shadow the Hedgehog. I was created to bring order and justice to the humans. With the power of these emeralds, I'm going to destroy this damn planet. This is who I am.
Damn, not even like incarcerate them and make them better? Nah, he said kill them all.
No more gods, no more graves. Are you friend of...
That song sucks. Alright, now I'm doing the hero route. Actually, I want to see what that one's called. Oh, that's actually the first one. The very first route you can go. Punishment, thy name is ruin. That's actually pretty cool. You miss Payday, game is great. Fuck no. God damn, I hate Payday. Leap, were you not watching? Both me and Choka hated that goddamn game. I mean, it had a lot of potential. I don't want to say it's a bad game. It's just, there's a lot of shit that just pissed me off. Like hacking a computer and then having to wait 300 seconds for the computer to hack. That's not fun. Like, if they wanted to do, like, missions like that, they should have made them bite-sized or open world. But they did, like, mission style, but then had them long as shit. I don't like that. It's not like you weren't getting new content. You were just waiting. Unless you did stealth, but the stealth and tanks maybe just fucked up. Yeah, some of those levels were pretty fun. Especially the art level. I love that one, even though we could never do it stealthily. Alright, so I'm actually gonna help Sonic this time. We're gonna kill all the black aliens. The black aliens. There's seconds. Second life. It wasn't even just that. It's that it'd be 300 seconds, and then after the computer hacks, you'd have to wait another 300 seconds for another computer to hack. Like, they were just... I'll put it to you this way. At one point, because we had two people that joined in randomly, or I guess that were watching the stream and they joined in, we were all hiding in a corner, just boredly killing enemies that walked in, waiting for the countdown. That's not fun. That's terrible. Like, I think I was playing solitaire while the others were actually, you know, killing the enemies that walked in.
Hold the line, man.
You don't understand how happy we were when we realized we did the last mission and we didn't have to play anymore. And we've been talking about it, like, every time me and him talk on Discord about the game, it's like, man, I'm so glad Payday's over, so now I don't have to spend 2 hours on my weekend playing it. Fuck that game. I might get the third one if, like, it improves on what the second one did, because there is a blueprint for a really good game there. It just wasn't it.
Hey, not bad.
At least not for me. I don't begrudge anyone who liked the game. It's
yeah,
just...
smash them up.
Yeah, I just can't. I couldn't. I mean, a lot of people hate Shadow the Hedgehog, and I actually love this game, so... it is what it is. Everyone's got different preferences. Oh, didn't mean to kill a human.
Let's smash them all up. Watch out for the lasers coming from above.
Let's
What? Those black creatures, we mean... Yeah, smash them up!
See, guys, I'm your friend. Don't shoot me. That's for hitting me, asshole. I want to use this gun. Ooh, I can kill the humans and bring them back to life.
Stop!
Uh-oh. He's now a zombie who worships my commands. Actually, a pretty good way to build up chaos control. Control. Wow, I can't speak.
I don't know who or what these black creatures are, but we can't let them get away with this. They're too strong for us.
Ships are continuing with laser fire.
Just a few more. Give it your best shot.
They don't.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hey, just
I must consume. Consume all.
Yeah, smash them up.
Behold the ultimate power.
It'd be funny if you could suck up a helicopter.
Looks like our guests have decided to pay us another visit. Let's have a good time. Nice job, Shadow. Use this to go back.
And just like the other playthrough, I missed two enemies.
No! Stop!
Cover fire!
I repeat, this is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Wipe these pathetic soldiers out.
Ooh. Wait, did I just see two flying enemies up there? No, might just be seeing
what the
things.
Heck is happening?
Let's go, Black Creatures. We mean business.
No! Stop!
Stop!
Okay. Fuck are they?
Shadow, what are you doing?
Death to all who oppose me.
Damn it. I can't see anymore. Yo, I have no idea where they are.
Remember, Shadow, the B button is used for attacking, and the X button is used for other actions. I can't get a lock!
Because there's nothing there.
In the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Let's go get them off. Cover fire! They don't give up!
Wipe these pathetic soldiers out.
I repeat, this is not a drill.
Oh, I did see two flying creatures.
All of them.
Disgusting black creatures. Get out of my sight.
That was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means welcome to the next level. Let's go!
Get back here.
So this isn't Radical Highway?
I've just gotta keep moving.
Withdraw from the city.
Smash their tank!
Shadow,
where have you been, Slowpoke?
Damn it.
Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started. There it is. That's their lead tank. Look out! That blockway is full of the black creatures. Tank's barrier seems to be deflecting bullets. Watch out, Shadow! Sections of the roadway are being destroyed by those black creatures' bombs!
Look at my fucked up.
Lock on with your sights! This is...
Why is it so you can make it up there? Just jump as high as you can, and then grab onto the edge. Gun forces are giving it their all! We've gotta help them!
Nah, I want the alien. What's after this game? It's gonna be Sonic and the Black Knight, which I'm pretty sure is gonna be pretty short. Then we'll be on to Twilight Princess.
Cover, Bravo team,
yo, I think I went the wrong way.
I just gotta keep moving.
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started.
motherfucker.
Seems to be deflecting. I named it because it was a dumb idea.
No, I named it because we literally had no idea what we were doing when we first started the game.
Watch out, Shadow. Sections of the roadway are being destroyed
I thought that I thought the zip tie symbol was a rope, so I tried to throw a rope down, and I ended up I ended up throwing a grenade, which got us caught. What's up, Zord? That's going pretty well, except for this mission. I keep losing the motherfucker. Honestly, because we had people kept coming in the chat, you know, telling us how to play, because like we had no idea what was going on.
Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started.
So, Two Idiots was an appropriate title. God damn it. So how was Ogre Battle, Zord? Oh, thanks for the raid.
Watch out, Shadow. Sections of the roadway are being destroyed by those black creatures' bombs.
It gets repetitive, so to get the true ending, you have to get 10 different endings. And there's branching paths, but you always have to play the first level on repeat. So you play the first level 10 goddamn times. But you can get it done in under, like, 3 minutes. I guess this was the right way after all. I don't even know who that character is. What's behind me? Fuck it, I guess I'm going forward.
Man, I lost it, but I think we can still catch up. Try going down.
I don't understand how to catch this motherfucker. I'm gonna fail the mission again. Someone mentioned she was a destined screw. Oh.
Shadow, try grabbing onto that horizontal box.
Coming in. Oh, no, Leap. So, what Zord's talking about, because he's also streaming Ogre Battle 64, so that's the game we're talking about right now. I still have a while to go on that. But he's over here recruiting characters I've never even seen or heard of. God damn it. Where's the tank?
Stay back!
Bro, I feel like I fucked up again. I should be destroying the tank, and I don't see where the motherfucker is. Is it behind me? Yeah, I have no clue what's happening. Damn, the hero path is a lot fucking harder than the dark path.
Invincible. If you do enough damage to it, you should be able to get through. Dropping bombs while running away? I've heard about road rage.
Damn it. Oh yeah, in this game it's super easy to get hit. In most Sonic games, when you get hit, you lose all your rings. But in this game, you only lose 20 because you get hit all the fucking time. Yeah, no, I think the tank is way too far ahead of me.
I just gotta keep moving.
Play again. Oh yeah, it's addicting to play again. There's so many endings. Like, if you do it completely blind, you're definitely gonna get, like, one of the worst endings. Because there's a lot of, like, little shit you gotta do. God damn it. Now the auto home system's actually actively fucking me up.
Look out! That blob like is one of the black creatures.
Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic? No, I never played it.
Watch out, Shadow. Sections.
God damn it. I keep forgetting that part. That's why I need to hit that little jump dash.
I just gotta keep moving.
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creature.
I should be invincible when I'm coming down. I don't know why I'm not. There we go.
Look out! That blob-like thing is one of the black creatures!
Oh. God damn, that tank just took off.
The tank's barrier seems to be deflecting bullets. Watch out, Shadow. Sections of the roadway are being destroyed by those black creatures' bombs.
Okay, so I guess I can't follow it up there.
Shadow, that's a gun sentry droid.
Alright, man, thanks for dropping in. I'll see you, I guess, next weekend when you do more ogre battle. Be able to do any damage to the tank, but I'll at least be able to get the minions out of my way. Oh. Wow, this is so much slower than running. I'm not getting hit. Switch guns because this can't do damage. Oh, and the ship's already gone again. God damn it. No, he's mostly playing it on his own. I'm just there to watch. I love the game so much. I just like watching it.
Hold the line, man. This will just take 3 seconds.
How the fuck that hit me? There we go. This level's actively giving me trouble.
Dropping bombs while running away? I've heard about road rage, but give me a break! Hey, not bad!
Need to build a chaos control.
Hey, he's on our side. Time for a little payback for the destruction those creeps caused.
Oh yeah, no, the story is super interesting. Like, they put a lot of effort and time into it.
Gun forces are giving it their all.
And I don't even know, like, what all the game has to offer, because I've only done, like, one... I've only played to finish maybe once or twice. I've had 3 playthroughs, but one, the file corrupted, like, halfway through the game, and I didn't want to reset, so it took me years to get back into it, but I'm glad I did.
Whoa, at this rate, we'll catch up to that black tank in no time.
Unlimited ammo.
Don't let them stop. Yes, nice job. Hey, not bad. Yeah, smash them up. Yes.
Ah,
we did
fucking
it.
Got it. God damn.
I won't allow them to do what they want to anymore.
I swear, they ripped the aliens off in this game from Halo. There's so many, like, Halo elements in here.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, Dr. Pepper.
Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else.
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Bull, I summon you!
Black Bull, god damn it, you can't. Oh my god.
Woohoo! Now we're talking! Bring it on!
Sonic, you're gonna get cucked by Blackpool.
Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to hell.
But at least this is a unique boss fight compared to what I've been doing so far.
That's it! It's working! The eye is in! At first, it can spit out those little bird creatures and use its little pets against it.
Chaos control.
Yeah, smash butt.
Behold the ultimate power.
Yeah, you'll kick this thing's butt in no time. It's not dead yet. Keep going. Control.
Oh, god damn it. I went so fast, I hit that rubble and flew off the map. They gave me Chaos Control at the worst time, right when he became immune. I'm gonna look around and see if I can find, like, a weapon. Oh.
Nice job, Shadow.
See, that's what I need Chaos Control with. Like I played over and over again. Probably, but not immediately after I finish it. It's a long game, so I'm gonna take a break from it. But I will be playing Tactics Ogre, which takes place in the same universe, but it's a different style of gameplay. Instead of squad, like instead of like battalion battles, it's more like intimate. Like you actually directly control the characters you use. But before that, I'm actually going to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Kingdom, which plays just like Ogre Battle 64, but using Yu-Gi-Oh! Characters. It's a game I've actually never finished before. I owned it on GameCube, and it was too hard.
Behold the ultimate power.
No, god damn it. Even immune again. Why even give me Chaos Control? He's just gonna be fucking immune. Fuck you, game.
Damn it.
They ruined what?
Nice job, Shadow.
See you, game called. I think it's called. I'm pretty sure it's called Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Kingdom on the GameCube. Bastard.
Yes, that's
I guess I have to wait for him to be done with the fire before I hit him in the eye. Nope, it's only letting me hit him once. There we go. Finally, a chaos control that wasn't wasted.
Out of my way, alien monster.
I think I've seen this one.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully
pushed
back the black.
No, I did see it. Okay, it's the same cutscene every time. Okay, so now I gotta collect 400. Oh, he's gonna save the line. Save the line, Bart.
Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald? Isn't that Tails?
Look at that! It's Eggman!
I just wanted to hear him say, damn, fourth Chaos Emerald.
Hey, Shadow! Look at this! Eggman's collected rings from all around the world and has built this theme park. What do you say? How about the two of us take all these rings back? That's it, Shadow! Keep grabbing them!
I'm actually not getting any more rings, okay?
Shooting gallery. Hit the clock display to release the balloons. By shooting down enough balloons, you can get a bunch of rings.
No, it's making me hit the Eggman ones. That's shit.
Oh,
fuck you, game,
you
cheated.
Those gun geeks are trying to demolish my lovely park. Do me a favor and get rid of the soldiers for me, will you? Yeah, that's it.
So glad you don't actually lose all your rings, because getting to 400 would be almost impossible if this was the case.
Whoa!
You can hit a lot in this game.
Keep it up. There are still lots more left.
What? Still shit.
This is a mobile model. Hold on tight and get ready to fly. Look, Eggman's next. Keep your guard up, okay? If you hit the middle of that device dead center with enough force, maximum height. If you can ring the gong at the top, you'll get a bunch of rings. Okay, we've got back about half of them. Think you can get the rest?
Don't shoot me, I want my bubble shield.
You're a dead man's next. Make sure to hold on to your rings.
Behold the ultimate power.
Almost there. There's just a few more. Look, there's another shooting gallery board.
I'm not doing that. I said this game was ending. Yeah, I have one more ending to go, because there's 10 endings. I have 9. I have one more ending, which unlocks the canon ending, and then this game will be done. It's gonna be finished this stream. I can't fucking see goddamn camera angles. Oh, there went my bubble shield. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get away from me.
Hey, look! That's all of them!
Awesome. Can't stand Sonic. I mean, it is what it is.
Sorry, Doctor. I got no time for games.
But I think after Sonic and the Black Knight, that's actually going to be my last like Sonic thing for a while. Oh, I do got good news, though. Earlier today, like an hour or two ago, I ordered a new computer for like $1,800. Well, $1,700 and then the monitor. Is this new?
Commander. Hold up. Comm Sector B3 are reporting that the black aliens have successfully been driven out of Westopolis. We've contained them in the forest, and they're completely cut off from the rest of their support.
Well done, Captain. What about Shadow?
Sir, we think Shadow escaped into the forest with the black aliens.
Alert all field commanders in Sector B. I'm authorizing full use of all tactical weapons. I want both black aliens and Shadow stopped and buried. Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir.
He runs funny.
It's over, Shadow. You'll finally be exposed and eradicated for the evil that you are.
Anyway, so bought a new computer. So when that comes in, I'll hopefully be able to run better streaming software, maybe a better capture card. So I can have like overlays and everything. Because I'm kind of tired of the system I have. Like, it works, but there's a lot of stuff I'm limited on. Like, I can't even change the mixing of the volumes like between game and my microphone without ending the stream. That's something I should be able to do on the fly.
Hey, Shadow. Gun has driven the black aliens into this jungle. Do you want to join me in putting Gun around at the last time?
So I'm not familiar with this level, and it's one of those ones where you have to search and kill all the enemies. Hey, Gun. You just tried to kill Shadow, like, just a couple missions ago, and now you want his help.
Eliminate the black alien. That rubber-like plant growing there looks new. The black aliens are crawling all over. Take them out of here.
Testing.
Gun has this plant. These ruins are a fine discovery. these creatures. I begin.
Death to all who oppose me.
Shadow, can you jump down there?
Anyway, that's the next game today. No, I'm probably gonna start it next Thursday.
There's still more to go. Don't get overconfident.
I'm actually excited to get back into Ogre Battle. Like, I know it's only been like 3 days since I played it last, but I love that game. I originally wanted to play it today, but once I realized how close I was to finishing Shadow the Hedgehog, I said, fuck it, I'll just do it today.
Eliminate the black air.
So I can get my way closer to Zelda.
Looks like we're halfway there. Stay focused.
Honestly, I don't know how that's gonna work out, because I'm gonna have to swing the Wii remote like a jackass. So I'm gonna have to replace the mic somewhere.
Take this.
I think those red grabs are the remains of the black.
The rest of the day. I think me and Choka might play something. He just got Smash Brothers and he's been playing that online. Or not online. He's been playing that. He and I played an online match against each other for a couple of hours. That's pretty fun. Or we might play Elder Scrolls Online. If he doesn't get on, I might just stream more Ogre Battle to get further in that game. Like I said, it's a 60 to 80 hour game and I'm like 37 hours in, 38 hours in.
Keep it up.
I'm not complaining that the game's taking a long time, but now that I started thinking about Yu-Gi-Oh, I was like, oh god damn it! Oh, I thought I was fucking soft locked. Anyways, after talking about the Yu-Gi-Oh game now, I kind of want to play that. So I've actually beat Ogre Battle before. I've never actually beat Yu-Gi-Oh. I actually got to play Yu-Gi-Oh with my buddy the other day, and that was pretty fun. Back in the army, we had a big group of people we used to play Yu-Gi-Oh with.
The bar and take out the aliens as you climb down.
And came back to Texas, and everyone else, they, you know, they're all in different, they're in different posts around the U.S. Some of them are actually overseas, so don't have anyone to play with anymore.
It's a terrorist wave. Get them. I knew we could
come on.
One more. One more.
Did you already said that? Oh, that's a migraine pill. Oh, no. I missed an enemy somewhere. Fuck. Yeah, Ogre Battle itch right now. Actually, yeah, I kinda do. If I do play Ogre Battle though, it's gonna be a little bit later tonight.
Stop attacking our
So I like to stay on that for at least 2 hours. I feel like I'm making some progress. And I'm already taking, you know, a little over 2 hours to play this game. Try this now. Nope. This actually seemed pointless.
Spare me.
Wait.
Spare me.
This ain't the same part, is it? No, it's not. Okay. ass motherfucker. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to the very beginning and find it.
Eliminate the black egg.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're unfamiliar with the stage. Also, I don't know where that other checkpoint is. It's just a play ogre battle. So if you don't have an ogre, or if you don't have a Nintendo 64, there are several ways you can play it. And yes, I would recommend it. It's pretty great. So if you have a computer, you can do Project 64 and emulate it. If you have a Wii, which is what I'm doing, you can get the WiiWare version of it. If you have a Wii U, same thing, get the WiiWare version of it, Virtual Console version of it. Oh, wait, down there? I don't know. Yeah, there's actually not too many options, because, so the game's owned by, the game was made by Quest, and they owned it, and then they got bought out by Square Enix. So Square Enix has the rights to that, and the Tactics Ogre series of games. But it doesn't look like they're going to do anything to re-release the games. But they did take the Tactics Ogre style and make a game called Final Fantasy Tactics, which basically is Tactics Ogre, but, you know, Final Fantasy characters and concepts. You got to play Ogre Battles again. Oh, well, it's going to be played again tomorrow, definitely. I don't see myself doing anything else. Oh, this is new.
Having a little trouble with those gun agents, are we?
What a pitiful bunch.
What'd you say?
We're not here to exterminate these poor creatures. On the contrary.
What? What is he talking about?
What are you saying?
All will be revealed tomorrow.
Oh, I forgot my dog was in this room.
Tomorrow?
Shadow, you should rest. You need to be ready for tomorrow's ritual.
You scum! You're going down!
Am I gonna fight this motherfucker again? Nope, they changed up the fight. Oh, they did. There's a rail.
Man, what an ugly beast. Finish him off quickly.
I'm gonna need a gun.
You need to climb up that arm. Stand any chance of hitting you. Not that.
Yeah, he's quiet. Honestly, because I had my hand, like, just sitting off my chair, and he just came up and rubbed it. But I do have the puppy, and he's loud, but I think he's asleep right now. He's been whining all day, and I actually got him calmed down about an hour ago. Like, right before I started the stream. God damn it. Oh god, I need a ring. I need a ring. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Ultimate power!
It's not over yet. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Hey, I can shoot upwards? Up. Well, that completely changes this fight.
There's no way you can stop me.
Pretty sure this way I go on top of the arc. I'm gonna wait though, just in case. Yep.
What?
Oh, I can't skip this one. So this one is
a Chaos Emerald.
I haven't seen
before.
You've
got to be kidding me, guys. This is like taking candy from a baby, which is fine by me.
Why is this cutscene in the hero path? Not in the neutral hero path. That's fucked up, Shadow. They were helping you. Look, now, I'm almost done with this. And then there's Calling in the Black Knight. And then
Shadow,
I'll be done with Sonic.
Help me.
That's what I was saying. So...
Maria?
The only Sonic game I'll play after the Black Knight is maybe a Sonic EXE game.
I need your help.
But that's gonna be after my computer comes in and after the game ever releases.
What is
it? Ever does. It's a fan-made game.
Lab. It's going to be destroyed. Something must be
Unless
done.
They make Sonic Adventure 3.
Shadow,
they make Sonic Adventure 3. I'm playing the fuck
help
out of that one.
And
but this is kind
of
like the last Sonic game I actually
I'll
cared
be there,
about.
Maria. I swear, whatever it takes, I'll take care of the Ark and the Professor.
Because I played Sonic 06, which wasn't bad. And I actually already streamed Sonic 06. When is it if you want to see that? That will be after Ogre Battle. And it'll be Monday and Tuesday, since it's the same style of gameplay. I'd also like to play Duelist of the Roses again. Like, those are Yu-Gi-Oh! Games that aren't really like Yu-Gi-Oh!
Experimental monsters are in here. They're on a rampage.
I'm worried about the professor.
Stop the experimental monsters! Those liquid creatures are the
what was I saying? Oh yeah. So after Sonic 06, I kind of just got out of Sonic. I played Sonic Unleashed. But, like, the day stages were fun, but the Nighthawk stages were just too much. I never really got into it. Can I absorb the chaos creatures with this?
Protect the professor!
Well, there was Sonic Mania, but I wouldn't even stream that one. I'm not very good at it. I can get to the end of the stage, and that's about it. Actually, I think I did stream it on Mixer when it first came out. But yeah, I'm trying to stick to games where that are more retro style. And usually stuff that, like, you know, everyone either overlooks. Like, everyone overlooked Overbattle. Hell, I overlooked it. I never even knew it was a game. And honestly, the only reason I knew about it is because I liked Tactics Ogre on the GBA. And that one was... It was a diamond in the rough. It's a great series. It's a shame that I didn't do anything with it.
Altering mission.
That's a bomb. Please be careful when
enemies to kill. Okay, bomb those walls.
Are things okay on your end?
Or is that just a one-time use bomb? I have no idea.
Damn it.
I hate these arc levels. They're such a fucking maze.
Oh.
Oh, damn it, this is the beginning of the level. Fuck me.
This orange platform is called the gun room. Press the X button to get off.
Can we hit the mutated experiments with a gun lift?
Wait, is that a dead end, or what the fuck is
forward
happening?
Forward all information on those commencing attack plan B.
Shadow, stop!
Yo, what the fuck is happening? Are you doing more Dead Rising? No, I'm done with that. It's funny you say that. I was actually looking at that game last night, because I've yet to upload my Mega Man playthrough. And since I'm done with, what's the game called? Since I'm done with Payday, I'm actually going to start getting those videos ready to upload to YouTube. Going back upstairs. Yeah, Dead Rising was more of a, like, I played that on a whim. I don't remember why I picked it. But I'm gonna stick to, you know, GameCube and Nintendo 64 games for a while. I'm gonna avoid, like, kind of modern games I can play on the Xbox. Unless they're, like, obscure games, like Two Worlds or Phantasy Star Universe. Now that's a fucking game. Yeah, I am, like, what the fuck do I do?
Death to all who oppose me.
Hoping I'd blow open a wall in one of these holes. Wait, blow open a hole in one of these walls. I can't speak. Wait, is that a pole? God damn it. Where the fuck do I go? Something about this is, like, off.
The elevator will let you get up there.
Yeah, I already went up the elevator. There's nothing to do up there. I think I was supposed to use that TNT to blow up the wall, but it doesn't respawn.
Shadow, this way. The experimental monsters are over here. They're on a rampage. Please, you're the... Those liquid creatures are the experiment byproducts. Thank you, Shadow. There are more out there in the colony, so please be careful.
I swear to God, if I was right about the TNT, I'm so fucking mad that you can just lock yourself out.
How can the mutants be
Wait a minute.
Powerful at this stage?
Oh, God damn it. That's what it was. I'm stupid. Okay, never mind. I'm just dumb. That is, but there is like one chaos monster I need to come back for.
More artificial chaos. Shadow, you have to protect the art. The experiment's weak point is its head. That's where the smaller creatures are spawning.
What just hit me? You experimented on the God of Destruction. Why are you so surprised that, like, you're destroying everything? That seems like that was the purpose of them. Oh. Okay, so I don't actually think this is a platforming level. I think this is just all, like, on rail shooting. If that's the case, I don't even mind. Oh, it can.
There it is. The artificial chaos is out of control. Don't hurt yourself. I knew I could count on you, Shadow. I'm so sorry this all had to happen.
How is this gonna make mankind better? Like, that don't make any sense.
I just saw one of the research experiments up above.
They're multiplying at an extreme rate.
Thank you.
Fuck your elevators. The speed dash just sent Maria. That's funny.
What should we do? Which way do we go?
The way which there is rings.
All these brave people. Good job, Shadow. Isn't this place huge? Even I still get lost in here sometimes.
Fuck you then.
This is a special corridor for the gunman. Be careful not to fall.
Dead end. Oh, damn it.
Shadows. The research experiments might be hiding in them. Thank you.
Doesn't look like I'm missing anymore. That looks like a lot of passages down there. Okay.
How can the mutants be this powerful at this stage?
When the research experiments split apart? Don't you think they look kind of cute?
They're murdering people. But sure, they look cute.
I need to find the switch that opens this door.
Check your distance for the experiments.
Did I just kill it? Oh, he was hiding. Coward.
Okay.
Oh, jaw just popped.
Chaos.
this the start of the level? Sucks.
Are things okay on your end? Roger, sir. Altering mission.
The A button will make the lift accelerate. The B button fires, and the X button.
Oh, did I not? Oh, shit.
How many of them can there be?
I didn't grab the teleporter at the beginning, so I don't know if I can even get back to the first area. I might have to restart this level again. Yeah, no, this just leaves me in a fucking circle.
Shadow, this way. The experiment.
Okay, well, I have a better grasp of what's going on now.
Please, those liquid creatures are the experiment based on a god of an ancient culture. Thank you, Shadow. There are more out there in the colony. Please, be careful.
What?
This armed platform is called the gun. Get on.
Motherfucker.
Do you think we should just leave this place to them?
No, damn it. Fuck these maze levels.
Chaos! Shadow!
no doors. Keep moving.
Experiments up above. I can't believe it. Grandfather's experiments out of control like this? Do you think we should just leave this place to them?
They're multiplying at an extreme rate.
There's not rain.
Which way do we go? You can use that experiment to bounce off it using your homing attacks, but it's very dangerous.
Damn, not here.
Wow. What? So the checkpoint was me not going upstairs. Okay. Okay, well, at least these down here stay dead.
What should we do? Which way do we go? You can use that experiment to bounce off it using your homing attacks, but it-
God damn it!
Not here.
They didn't design that fucking properly.
What should we do? Which way do we go? You can use that experiment to bounce off it using your homing. It looks
damn,
like you can carry
not here.
Well, I got plenty of lives, so let's keep wasting until I can get this shit right.
What should we do? Which way do we go? Use that experiment to bounce off it using your homing attacks, but it's very difficult. It looks like you can carry this bomb along with you.
Actually, I didn't even need to go to the side. Good to know. But I think those were the aliens I was missing, so now I should be able to get all of them.
Status report.
All these brave people. They're guarding something. Don't hurt yourself.
Huh.
I still get lost in here sometimes.
How many of them can there be? Destroy the research pod!
Shadow, are you all right? I think half of them are left.
That. I'm gonna go back this way.
Protect men's status report.
Do you think we should just leave this place today? I need to find 5 secret keys in order to open this door.
Alright, let's do this shit. Damn, it hit me again. Focus on the fucking head.
They got Keith.
When the research experiments get apart, the building is empty.
Damn it.
Shadow, stop! Can you go down from here?
Gun. All right. Oh, there's a checkpoint. 9 more to go.
Behold the ultimate power.
Type of room. The I know there's one room I'm missing. I just don't know where it is. And yeah, there's a map there, but I can't really even decipher what the fuck that's trying to say.
Reinforcements! Destroy the research pod! They got me! How can the mutants be this powerful
bastards
at this stage?
Might be this way. This is it. This is the room.
Oh, Shadow, thank you.
Thank God. Fuck this level.
As I promised you, Maria, I will protect the professor and the Ark.
Maria!
She got shot.
Please, Shadow, I need your help. Everyone's fate depends on you.
Maria!
Shadow, look! Up there!
Huh? I see.
What is that?
Is this the one where I gotta race Sonic again? No, it's not.
Activate this.
The big boss is inside.
Oh, so Chaos Control.
Well, Shadow, looks like we reached the climax of this little game. Time to make the big boss man responsible for this invasion step up and play. There are aliens up on the bridge. They're trying to get us. We need to find a way to the top of that bridge. Well, looks like this cave has been locked by those black creatures. Nice job, Shadow. Try going up. Yahoo! Shadow, look. The aliens have decided to send in the best of the best.
Behold the ultimate power.
Shadow, the humans have somehow detected our comet's presence. Keep the comet safe from attacks.
So anytime there's a split path, it's gonna make me cancel my chaos control. Pick the path.
Hey, not bad.
Sucked up the shadow crate that I wanted.
Hey, not bad.
One more and I get chaos control.
Chaos control.
Behold the ultimate power.
That didn't last long.
This one has different colors from the others. Weird.
Yo, try going down here.
Just let me right to the end.
Is it Shadow? Is there a shield in the way? It must be linked to a switch somewhere back along the way we came. There he is! The real Black Doom!
So we meet at last, Black Doom. You're the one responsible for all this villainy. Perfect.
You've done well, Shadow. I'm very impressed you made it this far.
Black Doom, your rule ends here, and it ends now.
So you're behind all this. Like it or not, the game's over.
Fools. The Black Arms are more than superior. We are perfect. Do you really think you have any real chance of defeating us?
It's you who should be scared, Black Doom. I made a promise to Maria to save the planet she loved so much, and I will.
Then get ready to die. Let me show you the ultimate power in the universe. Now I will show you just how pitiful and inferior life forms are.
This is it! Let's end this once and for all! Attacks won't work on this body. Aim for a weak point.
Be gone!
Oh, that didn't protect me.
If you can get up high enough, you can hit him with a homing attack.
Take this.
Ah! sure to get out of the way.
Swift strike. I see. Perhaps I have underestimated your inferiority as a life form. Nonetheless. Be gone.
Behold the ultimate power!
Damn.
You can dodge that light blade boomerang thing by jumping over it!
Take this!
Now, does that waste all the guns?
Avoiding that disc attack by dodging it to the side is a snack.
Oh, you're a cunt.
Maria loved this planet. I will not let you destroy it.
All right, this is the pure good ending.
Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow. This isn't over yet. The Black Arms will rise again.
Let's do this!
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, and I made a promise that I intend to keep. With the power of these emeralds, Black Doom and his army are finished! This is who I am.
All right, time to jump into the final story for this game.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds. Now, I can uncover the truth about my past. All of it.
Well done, Shadow. Our ritual can now commence as planned. Give me the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow!
Huh?
Shadow, give me the Chaos Emeralds!
Do not give the emeralds to Black Doom, Shadow.
They're planning to destroy the planet.
Ignorant fools. We're here to save the humans from their own demise. We offer salvation. thirst for power and affinity for betrayal has them on a path of self-destruction. Their actions will lead to extinction of their species. We're here to save them from themselves without perfect order, allowing them to live through their desperate lives in peace. Humans are a great energy source for us. They will be well kept. Let us begin our ritual of prosperity.
Shadow just gave him to
him.
This can't be happening.
Okay, so they did need the emeralds to move the comet.
What was that? What just happened?
Those black creatures just warped the comet down to the surface using chaos control.
No, that's impossible.
That's why you needed the chaos emeralds.
Precisely. The comet's velocity isn't powerful enough to pass through another planet's atmosphere. The emeralds amplify the space-time control powers of chaos control. We need them to charge to full power. It's the perfect plan. That's why I needed the professor to help me.
What?
That's insane!
How bright the Sonic characters are compared to the rest of the world around them.
The professor was in development of the ultimate life force, but he needed my help. So we made a deal. I helped him, and he promised to deliver me the 7 Chaos Emeralds. That's how you were created, Shadow. You would help us do both.
Me? I can't believe it.
That can't be! He betrayed his own people for research? For Black Doom?
Big deal. We can't just stand here doing nothing.
Yeah, let's do this! I'll crush that cosmic rock ball!
Knuckles! What's wrong?
A special weapon. This gas, once released, is quickly absorbed into your bloodstream. In a moment, total paralysis will hit your nervous system. The end is near now. My dear offspring, eat and devour these savory dishes.
Help me!
Back off, you slime balls! Back off, you slime balls!
What is that?
Remember, the
sounds like poison.
Did
I gave you life, Shadow?
That's why you were created.
Please help me, Shadow.
Behind me. No one can tell me what to do now. I will destroy you, Black Doom.
I gave you life, and this is how you repay me?
You're about to have him eaten.
The irony of it all is I gave you life. Now, I'll take it back.
Shadow!
You're our only hope now.
Like Red Hedgehog, and we're still getting eaten. He does, though. He leaves them. And while he's off having his own adventure, they can't fight off the little orbs eating them. Sad.
Can you hear me, Shadow? He's got to be on the inside.
Use Chaos Control to make your way inside.
Shadow, I believe in you. You can do it.
Don't you dare give up.
Please, hurry.
You're strong enough.
Damn it.
I know you are.
Amy's got the right idea. Please hurry. I'm tired of being eaten. Ow.
Look out!
Ooh, I want
it's a black alien gunship! Run!
Can't afford those.
I can spin dash on top of this sun, which will let me follow along its path.
Oh, I'm about to drop my egg gun. Oh, nope, get to keep it.
Just hold on to the egg and then set my sights.
And then right out into a grind.
Behold the ultimate power!
Guess I have to go on.
Yeah, I'm not fighting all those guys.
Careful of your timing.
I can use that for... This is a dead end. The only way to get through is to use Chaos Control. Maybe I can use my homing attack to bounce off those flying creatures. Damn, not here.
Fuck. Just listfully flies off the edge.
Careful of your timing.
Damn, not here.
Use a series of homing attacks and then perform a light dash.
God damn it!
Not here.
The light dash prompt didn't come up until after it was too late.
Use a series of homing attacks and then perform a light dash. Be extra careful of your timing.
Thank you.
use chaos
Behold
control.
The ultimate power!
Oh, that time I made it through that.
Those flying creatures. I guess I have to go down. There he is. I found him.
Boring me to death, Black Doom. You're going down!
Such bravado for a little hedgehog. I thought
he's
you
got
were
a good
different
point.
From the rest.
My bravado. Tiny hedgehog. Like
we are
three
more
alive
than you think. The same blood runs through our veins.
This can't be. Just. Who are you?
I am
Don't
the
you
father.
Know? You were created from my blood.
What?
That's right. You are a part of me. Do you feel that? I can control you. You cannot escape me, nor can you escape your past.
Damn you! No! It's not true!
Espio? Are you in yet?
Quiet, Charmy! Espio, we need you to focus, because if we don't hurry, all the data we recovered will be lost!
Easier said than done. Who signed me up for this anyway?
That's it. I'll do it. Get out of the way!
Get back here, you idiot!
Hey!
It's working!
Now a scene from Sonic Adventure 2. Or, basically.
Shadow! My son!
Professor?
What is this?
If you're listening to this, then the worst has happened. You need to know the truth. The government plans to shut down this research facility. The government plans to cease all of our research and imprison all who know about you. I made a terrible mistake, Shadow. It's all my fault, making contact with that comet.
Professor Gerald?
Now listen very carefully. In 50 years, the Black Comet will return. They plan to harness its powers to destroy this planet. The only way to stop them was to develop a way to use the very power they intended to use against them.
That's it! It's brilliant!
Shadow! It's up to you, and only you can stop them. I developed the Eclipse Cannon. It's the only weapon that can destroy that black comet. Shadow, you are the only hope to save mankind as we know it. The future of this planet depends on you.
Don't worry, Grandfather. Shadow and I will protect this planet. Right, Shadow?
Gerald, you fool. Shadow is already in my control. What's this? Well, well, well. Seems like you're immune to my mind control.
You have no control over me, Black Doom. I now understand why I am here. I made a promise, and I'm here to keep it. Today, I put my past behind me.
Haven't you always, Shadow?
Sponsor Weber, the King.
Be prepared to meet your maker. Your past, present, and future ends here. Today, prepare to die. Say goodbye, Shadow, as you witness my true wrath.
A rock, or an even more rock remix of Live and Learn. Remember, he has Chaos Garrison ability.
Damn it.
Although in Song Adventure 2, he can use it without being super formed.
You need rings in order to maintain your super form. You'll burn through your rings over time, so keep an eye to make sure you don't run out.
You can get more rings if you don't believe.
Die along with these foolish humans.
His weak point has to be the eye of time.
All right, then. Shadow, the eye keeps moving. You've got to track it down.
Chaos? Spear!
Chaos? Control?
Chaos?
Foolish humans. Control.
Chaos? Spear! Chaos? Spear! Chaos?
Shadow, you may be invincible in your super form, but getting hit will cause you to lose time.
Spear!
It's all over if you run out of
range.
If you're running low, focus on getting forward first.
Chaos? Chaos? Spear! Chaos? Spear!
Chaos? Control!
The ultimate power!
Chaos? Spear! Chaos? Spear!
Chaos?
Chaos?
Shadow, can you hear me?
Spear!
You're too far away, your Chaos Spear will be useless!
Chaos?
If you get too close,
Spear.
He'll walk away from you! You need to keep the right distance!
Along with these foolish
Chaos? Spear!
Damn it.
Chaos Spear. Chaos.
I can finally.
I seem to have underestimated the true power. I will destroy all the
Chaos.
Die along with these foolish humans.
Spear. Chaos. Spear. Chaos. Spear.
That was I move.
Chaos. Spear. Chaos. Spear. Chaos. Spear. Chaos.
Why did you understand that these humans are the parasites of this world? Absolute power is the only way to be born. The humans must be revealed.
Behold the ultimate power.
Realize that sympathizing with these humans has all been a mistake.
Sphere.
This is the end of you, and the end to my cursed past.
Only one thing left to do. To put the past behind me. Chaos Control!
Problem is, Sonic blew up the Eclipse Cannon in Sonic Adventure 2.
Yeah, he did it! The Black Comet is destroyed!
Shadow, that was sweet!
I hope he's okay.
I'm sure he's fine, Rouge. After all, he is Shadow.
How about giving me back those Chaos Emeralds now?
Hey! Get back here, you creep!
The way we all treated him, he saved us all in the end. We were all wrong about the Professor. Let us pay homage to Professor Gerald. Let's work to ensure peace and prosperity for a brighter future. What do you say, Commander?
Excellent idea, Mr. President.
He's still sad about the idea. Like, yeah, but I still want to kill Shadow.
Goodbye forever, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Alright, that's the end of this game. Thanks for watching.